Okay, so somehow we made our way in. You know what? How did you... Oh, shit. Ooh. You guys seeing this? Let's take a photo.
Yep. This is big.
Okay. Maybe it's closed.
Some pipes coming to this building.
There's what?
Pipes.
Okay. Oh. Can you smell something like... I don't know. Ah, you changed the light. That's why it's so strong. Okay. Ooh, this is going to be awesome. Okay, let's go in. What you found? Okay, I check inside. Okay, it is good news that better to wait for Danny, because I don't want to be here on my own. Okay. All right. Don't switch on anything before it maybe triggers some alarm. I assume that this was maybe a school, or and finally a place which is not trashed. It's unbelievable. No graffiti, not trashed. It's unbelievable. This is, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's. It's completely empty, so it's not much to see, but the last check of this was in 2005, so maybe it's abandoned since 2005. Thank you. toothbrush is left behind. I wonder what or who broke these windows or glasses, because everything else is intact, so it doesn't look like it was like some vandals. Look, even the floor, it looks, it's like has some plastic on it. Okay, I hope they're not going to collapse on me. Somebody trashed these things, but somebody lined up those lamps in a nice order. These people are really, really weird. It is on, but there is no power. Time to go upstairs. Ah, okay, there is a graffiti already there. Ah, you mean the bell? Floors are probably looking the same as they are on the... Ooh. Okay, I'm not gonna go there because some light in the distance.
The word famous.
If by any chance you guys are watching this video, oh, sorry. Okay, there are some radiators are already missing, so here we go. Okay.
start his numbers.
I've seen much more but better graffitis, but these are not even graffitis, these are just okay, and this is the second floor. And we're gonna go to the third one soon. Let's see the third floor. I hope it's closed. Yes, unfortunately it's closed, we cannot go out. Oh, somebody's went. Why you leave the first two floors intact and you start going crazy and start to trash everything? Why? Absolutely, absolutely pointless. So this is a school, but it could be anything. That No. Okay, so we couldn't go to the roof because the hatch door is locked. So this was the school building, and yeah. Okay, so apparently we found a door, or like an entrance which leads to the old boiler room, and and we see if we can go in without damaging anything.
Especially ourselves, because this is...
Okay, so somehow we made our way in. You know what? How did you... Oh, shit. Next time I'm going to wait for you outside while you... This was for probably for heating. You know what, I got a bad feeling about what is behind this door. Say what? Yeah, like in the squeeze game. Oh shit, we're not supposed to use mobile phones here. We're not supposed to use mobile phones here, there is a sticker. Best smell here. I hope there are no asbestos here. I don't know, the smell in that room is really, I don't know, not too pleasant. Don't spend too much time there, because I don't know what, maybe we should really get some masks. Yes, probably to maintain airflow or something. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we found something sad in here. That is a bird. Dead bird. Yeah, it fell in the chimney. Yes, in this huge chimney. Oh. Okay. Oh, now I can hear the dog barking. Okay, now let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video about the abandoned school tonight. And see you in the next video. Good night.